So yeah, guys, this is Dynamo Media by City. Oh, it's just turned off. Yeah, it's on again, but it's just running away. Just giving it all of you. This is the GE of our city. Just loading it. Basically, you don't start with a gun, but start by rooms and start off. The place where we were in town, near our apartment where we met there. Well, this is cool. Well, this is a good game because it's got sniper. Plus, you get to kill people. Cops are easy to get arrested. Don't want to wear that. You can see. Oh, Lord, data, please do not remove. Memory card. PS. PS2. This is best found. There's still room for the dab, but I don't want him to dab. I spawned at Awesome Beach. It's a good thing because I'm going to steal a car and a car. You get 6,000 of them. I'm not like, I'm perfect for PS4. Stealing any cars to get out of here because it's the drive. I'm a pretty good driver now. I've got to put here. So yeah, I'm doing this for going to this. Falling unless you want me to okay, I'll take it from Hey mate, I'm going to check that. Hey mate, I got you. Move, I'm going to check that guy. What's that? I'm trying to get if you get the cops on, they get busted, then I'll close them. You just did it. So I'm gonna keep track. This is my pad. It's down to a wire. But I can go on that person obviously, maybe. I'm doing something. So I'm gonna teach you how to rob a bump into your gas. Which I don't need yet. I got a car. I can rob cars in this. I might even get one caught on me. So this is pretty shit game. I know you're thinking this is a shit game. But if you don't like GTA, get out of this loud. Doctor and the doctor and the yay in the mid. I need to get out of the car and I'm not done. Because if the car's upside down, you can't move it. Yeah, now it'll blow. So this is the car I'm gonna steal from the next mission. Which is you need a weapon of those. Then I can kill the guy. So screwdriver. Even I ain't got no money. I was stuck, I know where one is. No one is. Well, I don't know where the hammer and screwdriver is. Yes, we will be running away now. Well, basically I'm gonna get my screens out. Because you've got no weapons I need. So one tear off, basically that's gonna kill the guys in there. And then I'm gonna rob this car. Is it actually killing me? I think it's killing me. Dude. I think it's actually killing him. But where I'm going, it might be dead. I don't think I swear that I can't get him. That's not funny. Yeah, it is. Is it gonna go dead? Oh, actually. I killed him and the alarm didn't even go off, so this is... This is the shop. Kind of get over. Yeah, this is my car. I'm gonna get out of here. I don't really want to lose all my money. So, I'm going to go somewhere where I can get the baseball bat. We need a weapon anyway, because I got a gun. No, I'm not going to water me. People can die over there. Maybe we want to do mission. Basically, if you don't have your ear, I don't know what to make. I thought it will sometimes. Sometimes I can just go bang! Scare people. So basically I'm taking the construction site. Leave my car there to get the weapon. I've got a pistol now and I want to blow this car up. No, I've got this there. I'll show you all my gun weapons, shotgun, pistol, tear gas. I've got three tear gas because you have one on there. I'm not going to leap back. Leap back. This hurts me by accident. Look. I don't know why taxi's here. So I'm going to borrow it. I'm going to borrow this taxi right there. Right. I can get a cut somewhere, so I'll move all my weapons. I don't know if I did that, but yeah. It's not a wide one. Basically, on this GTA, you can't let, basically on this GTA. Basically on the street you can't really like buy cars and stuff, but well if it's a PlayStation 4 here. But soon I'm getting PlayStation 4, so yeah. Never get these perks. So never get them perks. Please never get them perks. They are dangerous. Get them and get cops in here. that way at them again. Come on, whoa, mate, come on, mate. I got you. See you, dude. Ooh, what the hell? I'll follow your comment. Bye. The kids are on there for them. I think I need a better cabin's flash. Beep. You're gonna get my... No, that's it. Oh! I got the gun on me. 5 seconds, 4, 3, 2, 1, bye-bye! See, if you follow me, I can just fly over there and they'll fly over with me. I'll show you on the map. Bye.